This video will serve as a capstone to the series exploring phase changes in astronomy. We tend to think of a phase change as liquid water boiling to steam or dry ice subliming. These are phase changes involving temperature or pressure, changing a substance from one state, gas, liquid, or solid, to another. We will now look broadly at phase changes, whereas the previous videos focused solely on phase changes involving a change of state of matter. There are many other types of phase changes. This video will explore shape-memory alloys, materials with many industrial and research applications, commonly used in everyday life for braces and dentistry, flexible eyeglass frames, and the animated butterfly in a jar. A general definition of a phase change is a transition where certain properties of a substance vary suddenly as a result of some external condition changing. This may involve many properties, magnetic properties, electrical properties such as superconductivity or molecular structure, that change abruptly as the material crosses an external threshold and a phase change occurs. There isn't always a visible manifestation. It is theorized that the laws of physics governing our universe change dramatically in a phase change that occurred during the very early portions of the Big Bang. To demonstrate a phase change, we will make use of nitinol wire. It is an alloy of nickel and titanium, which has two different structure states. We will simply refer to these as the low temperature state and the high temperature state. The transition between the two states occurs at approximately 50 degrees Celsius. In the low temperature state, the structure consists of planes that are easily deformed in any direction. When heated to the high temperature state, the planes slide back into place and the nitinol returns to its original form. Thus, it is often referred to as memory wire. At a very high temperature, over 500 degrees Celsius, the present shape of the wire gets baked in. This shape then becomes the default for the high temperature state. So no matter what you do to the wire at low temperature, temperatures below 50 degrees Celsius, the wire will return to this baked-in shape at high temperature, temperatures above 50 degrees Celsius. This structural phase change can be triggered repeatedly. You can also create new default shapes by heating the wire to over 500 degrees Celsius again while holding it in a certain shape. The most famous usage of memory wire was on a Mars rover, where it was used to pull the cover off of a solar collector, knocking off any dust. This occurred when an electric current was passed through the wire, heating it up and causing a structural phase change into a shorter shape that the wire remembered. We will place the mold in an oven and heat it to 550 degrees Celsius, sufficient to lock in the shape. Let's summarize our procedures. We first took the wire and formed it into an N and placed it into a mold so that it would be held in this shape. We then baked the mold in a very hot oven. The mold has now cooled and we have removed the N from the mold. The wire is now in the low temperature state and is easily deformed. Let's see if you can predict what will happen next. The wound-up wire will now be placed into hot water at a temperature of 70 degrees Celsius. What do you think will happen? Please record your vote on a piece of paper and explain your method of answer determination. You or your instructor will now stop the video. We can return the wire to the baked-in shape by raising its temperature into the high temperature region and instituting a phase change. Go Big Red! More teaching materials can be found on the web at astro.unl.edu.